I came here to work as a domestic worker.
It is very hard to get the job in Kenya.
I like my daughters to be have a good life.
The agency you come with, when you go there, they promise you a lot of things.
But here there is some mistreating, which it's not good.
When you reach at your sponsor's house, the first thing they do, they take your passport and they take your phone.
Do you know why they keep my passport? She felt like she has bought me, you know, like I was her property.
And there is no phone for 1 month. I have babies, so I should make a call for every maybe 1 week.
It was once per month, just 6 minutes.
Sometimes there is no food.
They just eat as a family. If the food left, you will eat. If the food, they finish the food, you will not eat.
There is no way you could work that much with no eating. Where will the energy come from?
A lot of work, sola. You cannot finish anything. You sleep just 3 hours.
Found myself working for like almost a day and night.
But you work from Sunday to Sunday. There is no off.
Madame in the house, she's just beating you, harassing you, making noise.
She had, let me say, light hands that she can slap you anytime.
The way she approaches me seems rough and rude to me.
They are using an abusive language.
And sometimes money stays for the sponsor 3-2 months. So you don't understand, how can you make it? And you have a family.
I had to beg for my salary every time. I had to beg.
She said that I did not work, so she refused to give me the money.
That's what caused me to run away.
I just had to walk barefooted. I just ran away.
يتم تقديم حقبة من المساعدات لهذه العاملات، هل حدوث أي مشكلة معهم من خلال مساعدتهم ومن خلال تقديم الخدمات المكفولة في المواثيق الدولية والبروتوكولات، من حيث العلاج الطبي، من حيث تأمين التذاكر، ومن حيث الإيواء لهؤلاء الضحايا، لحين ما يتم اختيار إما إعادة الاندماج داخل المجتمع المحلي أو العودة الطوعية لبلدها الأصلي من خلال التشاركية مع مؤسسات الحكومة والمؤسسات والمنظمات الغير رسمية.
I am works in collaboration and in partnership with government and non-government entities. We mainly work on capacity building to enhance the capacity of government officers and civil society actors working in this field. We also focus on awareness raising among youth, school students, university students, to raise their awareness on the risks of human trafficking, as well as we provide direct assistance for victims of trafficking, such as repatriation and reintegration, depending on the need of the victim.
Thank you.